Resource operation. Broken free from your prison, pitted against evil, the cycle begins anew. To discover the cause of the demonic invasion, first locate and align the communication satellite in the resource operations facility. I kind of like this just drop right in the action, though. I don't mind a slow start to the game, but I feel a game like this sometimes just like, hey, let's just throw you right in there. Demons, Mars, figure it out. I'll fill you in on the way. Incoming voice com. What's up?
Hello, I am Vega, the sentient intelligence assigned to Mars. After running diagnostics on the Praetor suit, it appears that I can activate optional challenges that, when completed, will assist in upgrading your arsenal at an accelerated pace. I have added a tracking component to your dossier.
Mission challenges. Mission challenges are activated when the mission begins, and completing them will reward you with weapon upgrade points. You can view the requirements and track progress in the mission tab of the dossier. Challenges. Twofer. Kill two of the possessed with one trigger pull from the shotgun. Variety is the spice of death. Perform five different glory kills with the possessed. Quite the explorer. Find three secrets. Okay, so yeah, there's a bunch of secrets. I don't know what constitutes a secret, though. There's a lot of, like, collectible and stuff to do, which is fun. I enjoy doing stuff, so. I do how it's like, I don't know, it's like in the game. Yeah, do some challenges, I'll give you some stuff, why not? What's up? Nope! Oh god! Blow myself up. Oh, I'm out of ammo. Shit. Is there any? Shotgun ammo? It's as cool as the pistol is. Excuse me, everyone. You're all being very loud. Where the heck am I going? Press E. Oh, do I need like power? Wait, is this where I came in? I'm making it dark now. Starts looking very samey. Or just a jump down? Where the heck am I supposed to be going here? What am I missing? Oh, I'm not supposed to know that. Excuse me. Luckily, these guys I can just mow through with the. Hello. Nope. Is this a thing? Looks like a thing. Guess not. There we go. Reset power. Break our test to bear up. Sweet.
I believe in honesty. Especially now. In what will be your final moments?
Well, it's just creepier world. Looking, just in a hologram.
All the rumors. The human sacrifices. The helping. The demons. It's all true.
Obviously it's true.
My sisters and brothers, be thankful. You will be the first. You will have a seat alongside them, just as I will, in what will become the new world that they create for us. Starting now.
All right, crazy lady. I mean, maybe she's not crazy. Maybe she's just eccentric? Eccentric. Oh, see, it is a thing. Download the map. Ha! See? I knew it was a thing. Auto map downloaded.
Especially now.
I was just talking again. Okay, so I can bring up the. So I got. Oh, wow! This area is all of a sudden huge. At least it seems huge. I don't know how much that relates to. I can actually see now, which is nice.
Especially now. And what will be your final moment?
Sorts of stuff going on here. Alright. What's up? Fire. Just fireballs everywhere. I believe in honesty. You're still talking, lady? Like, that's a cool speech. Oh, he's a fire guy. Could have kicked the fire guy and he would have blown them all up. You've earned a weapon up. Shit. Who is. What are you doing? Oh, excuse me. Yeah, get out of here. Weapon upgrade points. Arsenal. The Arsenal tab shows your available weapons and mods. On this screen, you can spend weapon upgrade points to improve your mods and track your progress towards available weapon masteries. Okay. So, speedy recovery reduces the recharge time. Size of the explosion removes the loading time for an explosive shot. Let's go bigger explosion. Purchase. I could have looked at the pistol. I mean, I don't... use the pistol, so those possessed engineers, you can get they're on fire, so you can like kick them and they'll explode. Well, they'll fly back. It's like demonic presence at unsafe levels, as if there's a safe level of demonic presence. It's like, all right, we're all right. There's only a few demons, so we'll keep the demonic levels are pretty safe. Oh. Excuse me. Nope. Nope. Shit. Get out of here. Get out of here. Oh! Crushed. They was really they knew demonic invasion was coming, so they were like, all right, we'll prep all our stuff for it. They got all the stuff. Looks like it. Looks like this door. Oh yes. Okay, I'm ready. Yes, please. View tutorial. I know how chainsaws work. The chainsaw is a specialized melee weapon. Dude, I'm trying to talk about a chainsaw here. Specialized melee weapon that is accessed by pressing G. Using the chainsaw requires fuel. The bigger the demon, the more you need. Cutting apart even with the chainsaw will always drop a surplus of ammo. That's pretty cool. So like yellow on ammo, they pull the chainsaw, slice the demon in half, get more ammo.
The UAC. The world is counting on us. How committed are you?
Okay, cool story, bro. I want to go chainsaw something. Excuse me! Okay, I'm getting back. I actually need to, like, not die. Holy crap. Oh god. I need help. Nope. Whew, okay. We're good. I just need the red key for that, presumably. Yellow key. Forensic report. Sure. Okay. lasers, that seems dangerous. Oh, shit! There's something pushing behind me! Whoops! Okay, let's try that again. Hopefully without being murdered in a real dumb way. Ugh. Demons will sometimes attack one another. Use this to advantage. Whoa, hold on. Space. Yeah, resume. What do you... Oh, they didn't checkpoint me after that fight? Weird. I mean, that's a huge deal, but it's just like... You would have thought after I murdered all these dudes. There we go. What are you doing? Whoa, why did you not die faster? Some health. There we go. Okay.
Access dinner. Yellow security clearance required.
I don't know if we need to actually show this or not, so. Okay, so it goes to here. So we know we need to go there to get the yellow key. But we need to find the red key before we can go and get the yellow key. Definitely feels like Doom. Ha! Oh. Sure. Oh shit. Control is not crouch. It is throw a grenade and blow yourself up. Whoops. Alright. Yeah, I get some health. There we go, build on that armor.
Access denied. Yellow security clearance required.
Yeah, I'm working on it. Chill. There's a lot of like different paths. I wonder how much like backtracking there are on some of these levels, like.
Demonic presence at unsafe level.
I assume that thing will like will spawn more enemies, but I don't. Blow it up right away.
Demonic presence at unsafe
levels. I'm working on the demonic presence at unsafe levels. Give me a second. Okay, chill, guys. Take down. Take down. Shit. It's health. Holy crap. Okay. Yeah, try and fire that gun. Yeah, out of here.
Lockdown disengaged.
I'm not trapped in here with you. You're trapped in here with me. Ba 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 ba. Take down. All right, where are we going? Okay. Call elevator. Hello. Oh. Sorry, I'm following you. Zoop. Roll. Who needs to press up or down? Just press right in the middle and you'll know what you want. That's how all elevators work. I got it. So if I press, if I pick charge burst, I assume it'll change my mod, right? Like right now I have shock, because they both are on the same button, so I don't think you can. Okay, I'm assuming you can't have both, because that would make no sense. In my mind, at least. Yellow card. Sweet. Oh, well, we're good. We're good, definitely. Oops. Oh, that works. Didn't mean to press grenade button, but I'll take it. Back. All right. Wasn't there another before we go through this door? Hold up. There's another yellow door back this way. I don't know if this is a, it's a secret. Secrets, reveal yourself to me. Boom. Secrets. Area lockdown override. Sweet. So now did that. I don't know if I needed to do that or if that was just like bonus stuff. Secret found, I'll take it. Praetor suit token. The Praetor suit tab allows you to upgrade a variety of the Praetor suit's capabilities. Here you can spend Praetor suit tokens on available upgrades and view requirements to unlock remaining categories. Environmental resistance. These upgrades improve resistance to environment and explosive damage, navigation systems, equipment systems, power-up effectiveness, and dexterity. Require 4 weapons to unlock these upgrades. Use a power to unlock these upgrades. Well, let's take a look here. Decrease explosive barrel and environment damage taken. The auto map reveals exploration items in a wider radius around your position. Decrease recharge duration for equipment. I don't know that these are that great, to be frank. Maybe I should start using my map more. I'd use this, but it's just hazard protection. Probably a pretty good one. Cool. Okay, well now we know kind of what secrets are like. There's more like secret areas, and it'll definitely say secret found, as opposed to just being like, I'll have to like guess if I had found a secret or not. Which is good to know. Oh, sweet! Glad I went and explored this side. Another seeker found. Plasma rifle. Hold Q to activate the weapon wheel selection. Why would I do that when I can just... I have number pads. That's probably more for consoles. Sweet. Hells yeah. Wait, how do I get... How do I actually get in here? Now that I think about it. Flush, how do I get out of here? I'm way back here, okay. Super confused. It says there's an elite guard in there, I guess? I don't know how the heck I'm supposed to get in there, though. Maybe I have to, like, turn stuff online first.
Access granted.
Just go through here.
Welcome to the UAC's Mars installation. Located in the vast Hellas Planet impact basin.
More weapons.
This high-tech mining and research facility is pushing the boundaries of the
imagination. What is this?
Each and every day.
Heavy assault
as
rifle.
As a government employee, your loyalty is more than just a commitment to the UAC. It's a commitment to the future of mankind. Thank you for your service.
That's just like a health recharge. Okay. Okay, so 3 is my plasma, 4 is my assault rifle. Open airlock. Cool. Let's roll. Open airlock. Cycling. Oh. Oh, hell's yeah. Out of here. Yeah, I got a plasma rifle now. I'm not concerned with you peons. Also, I can still shotgun you people. Boom! Alright. Where'd you go? Where'd you go? Come on, where are you going? Oh, what? Oh, what is happening? Oh, I got like a super punch upgrade. Okay. Shit. Ah! I can't really see very well. Oh, yes! Yes! Get out of here. Oh, that was pretty cool. Let's try out the heavy assault rifle. Super low on ammo, though. Which means... Chainsaw! Refill. That is awesome. I like that mechanic. Angst used to chainsaw demons in half. I will fully take advantage of. Is that it? Is that all you got? Are you not entertained? There's the music still jamming, so I assume there's something still trying to murder me. Yeah, so a thought. Done. Call the elevator. Bring us home. Wrap it up. A lot of cool weapons. There are some weight behind them, which I like. You actually feel like you're doing a good amount of damage. Set. Excuse me, bro. We need to do the satellite. Or whatever we're doing. Yeah, align the satellite. I knew we were doing something. I pay attention. I swear I do.
I'm blocking your access to the facility scanner. Come to the Vega terminal, and I'll give you what you need.
Cool. Just don't really know who you are. Checkpoint. The maps will be a little more open. They're not quite just full-on linear corridors. Goodbye. I'm sorry, what was that? Couldn't hear you. Oh. I gotta remember to look up more. To kind of realize where I need to go. Check my face. Supposed to be going? Oh god! How much was it? How much to kill that guy? Like, he just ignored, like, everything I shot at him, he's just like, nah, I don't care. What the heck? Alright. Okay. Whatever, Mr. Shield Man. Come on. Let's try that again. Hopefully, less failure. Oh, doesn't respawn some of the enemies. Which I don't mind, because I want to figure out how to kill the shield guy before I do anything else. I tried blowing him up, but he didn't seem to care about that either. Oh, you just got to really burn through that shield. Worked that time. I'll take it. Probably could have chainsawed him too. I didn't even think about that. Being a witch. Refill my ammo. Open the sealed area. Yeah, no. Try and surprise me. Like that shield is intense. What's a more effective way to burn through it? Let's try chainsawing next time. refill my health. Oh. I don't want to miss anything. Look at all the stuff I might have missed. Sweet. Okay, get the sweet upgrades. Upgrade. Praetor token gained. This one? Here we go. Power up effectiveness and dexterity. What are these? Switch weapons faster, grab ledge faster, swap. I don't care about that. That was life. When a power up wears off, a damaging blast wave is really. I don't even know what power ups. It's like the punch thing I got. I do like the secondary upgrades are too. Decrease weapon self damage. That's actually probably good for me. Oh, hold on, it looks like a lot of there's good stuff at 2, so I'll hold up on the upgrade for now. Is there anything up here? Feels like there should be something up here that I'm missing. Excuse me. Oh shit, what am I doing? Hello.
It's a gift. Take it. It will give you strength, help you on your journey, if you can withstand the power surge.
Psh, I can withstand a power surge. Probably. Famous last words. Bust it. I'm glad I seemingly knew what I was doing there. Argent cell. Warning. Energy overload. Route power to subsystem. Oh, so it's like a upgrade. Let's upgrade our health. It's always a safe bet.
That is pure Argent energy you just taken into your system. It seems to agree with you. I will unlock the remaining Argent cells within the facility for you. Vega,
thanks a lot.
Give him what he wants.
Yeah.
61,337 UAC members deceased. 81% of the facility is on lockdown. Demonic presence through the Mars installation is critical. According to the records, Dr. Hayden, the invasion originated in the Lazarus facility. It seems that a hell wave was activated, transforming 64% of all UAC employees into the creatures you see roaming throughout the facility. The rest were killed by the demons released from their holding cells by Olivia Pierce.
Okay, yes, she definitely is crazy.
I feel I should apologize for what's happened here. Some of my employees took things.
Is that robot the guy, or is that Vega?
Olivia was the cause of all this. And I believe you will have to deal with her in time.
Yeah, I'm sure I will.
You may not agree with our research, but know this. We exploited Hell and its resources because it was in mankind's best interest to do so.
That's what everyone keeps saying.
What you see in this facility is the cost of progress.
Yeah, it's a pretty big cost. Just saying. Now. You just unleashed Hell demons.
In the foundry, the regulators have been destroyed and the core temperatures are now destabilizing.
That sounds bad.
Overrun the adjacent facility. If the venting turbines aren't re-engaged, neither of us will survive the meltdown.
Alright. Let's head to the foundry. Exit facility. Boom! There we go. Not too bad. Secrets, few elite guards. Missed a lot. There's a lot of secrets I missed. I don't know if there's stuff that you're supposed to come back and get. I don't know. We'll figure it out. I'll be an expert at this game at some point.